Romford, checking out Retro Giant.
She's about that big.
Which one's that from the collector's edition?
Yeah. And I've also got the Thunder Claw.
That's another thing. Some of the Japanese statues are unreal as well. Just like the quality and detail. So I always find like any collector's editions you get here.
No way. Actually, put that aside for me.
Oh, shiny.